Africa, Africa, Africa. These words are an expression of what I feel, and though I pen them down in a poem, the passion I feel is bigger than I can express here, but I will try. Why Africa, why? Why Africa? Why I say Nai Africa? Why Africa, dearest? Shungu zangu Africa, my pain, my anguish, my very burden, the pain deep in my gut. An overwhelming state of deep expectation for your very potential consumes me. I'm pregnant with high hopes and aspirations for what you could do for your own. You said, give back my inheritance. Indeed, you fought for it. You proved your strength, your power, and claimed your ability. Now your time is up, Africa. It's up to show us what you got. Your inheritance you embrace, but tell me why your children are crying, suffering as if they are orphans, orphans without a father or mother, like gutter snipes and tattered demalion, hunger and wars, joblessness identify them. Show me what you call your birthright, and I'll challenge you to demonstrate your worth. You are blessed with wealth. Why do you beg? I challenge you to occupy your inheritance, but look after your own, to build a legacy, to live beyond present. I challenge you to fear God, He who blesses you with wealth. Stop the plunder and stop the squander. Stop borrowing from your children's future. Build for them. Bring back the lost glory. Bring back your respect. Rule with fear and love. Retain from all evil. Young people, take your place. Your place to lead with honor today. Trust in the Lord and do good, then you shall prosper. Yes, and arise and shine, your time is now.
I'm Africa, for your time is now. I'm Africa, for your time is now. Arise and shine, for your time is now. Time than now. Simuka Africa, your time is now.